Coach Liz here from EffectUs Athletics, and I wanted to talk to you today about muscle and specifically why it's important. So you've heard us go into detail about this before, but reasons being we need to keep muscle. As we age, we can lose up to 5% per decade, which doesn't sound like a whole lot at first, but as that compounds, that can really add up when we get to our elderly years. And the less muscle we have on our body, the more difficult it is going to be for us to move our own bodies throughout the world. So we're going to start to lose our independence sooner if we don't maintain our muscle. Also, muscle helps us have healthy joints and have pain-free movement, keeping that full range, getting from a squat to a stand, or picking something up from the ground, or putting something from the counter to overhead. So having that pain-free movement and having an amount of muscle to do that is important. Also, muscle is like a storage shed for our immune system. So on the daily, we're going to be able to be healthier and fight off disease better. Also, in the short term, and then obviously in the long term as well, we want to be able to lower our body fat percentage. We want to be able to burn that fat. And weight training specifically is one of the most powerful ways that we can do that. So the more muscle we have, the easier it is for our body to burn that fat. And it gives us more energy. There are just tons of reasons why we need to keep our muscles. So, at EffectUs Athletics, in our regular membership, and then especially in our six-week on-ramp challenge that starts on January 20th, we're going to use the barbell. And a lot of people haven't used the barbell at first, or have never used one, and can be a little bit intimidated by them. But I want to assure you that we have expert certified coaches that are going to be going over each movement and making sure that you're able to perform them properly and safely before we add any weight or any intensity to the movement. So things that you're going to learn in our on-ramp, we're going to be able to learn how to deadlift safely and properly. We're going to use the barbell to put weight on our back and do some back squats. We're going to do some front squats. We're going to use the barbell to take weight from our shoulder all the way to overhead. Eventually, we're going to get into some Olympic movements and using the barbell to build and maintain that muscle. I know at first, when I first started CrossFit, especially, I wasn't too excited about the barbell. I was more focused on wanting to lose that fat. And little did I know that this is one of the best ways that you can do that. But also, it has turned into one of my most favorite things to do. So you might not feel like you're excited about the barbell yet, but I promise you, once you get into it and you're performing the movements safely and efficiently after learning them in our six-week on-ramp class, it might be something that you learn to love as well. So if you're interested in that, please check out our on-ramp webpage, which I'll have the link below in the comments. And feel free to reach out to any of us here and the coaches. We're happy to help you with that. So sign up now for our January on-ramp. That starts January 20th. $99 down now, $200 due at the beginning of the on-ramp. And we'll make sure that you are gaining that muscle and maintaining it to have an overall healthier lifestyle. Thanks, guys.